Look at that. Okay, the way that auto heal works is a little on the janky side. We're just getting like 100+1 notifications constantly. Just by the way, your health is going up. Did you know that? Yeah, I couldn't fucking notice with the giant loop of plus ones there. But of course, it's when you're out of combat, which is annoying. Or is it only when you haven't taken damage? Ooh! So if I'm just doing fantastic in a fight in general, I can do some cool stuff. Alright, I need to get an auto heal up increase in the future then. Because that's a pretty damn valuable thing. Don't take damage for 6 seconds, and boom, your health will come back! Okay, I can dig it. I'm gonna just fly straight down into the hole. I have no interest in fighting more of those weird drill machines. Uh-oh. I just want to see what's going on here. Ah, of course there are more drill machines here. Don't mind me. Just gliding my way down. Sort of, kind of. Oh, it's under attack right now. Ow.
We've got company. Looks like machines.
Alert. Jamming signals detected from enemy units.
Yeah?
That's not good.
It's okay, I guess. We got this. I mean, there's not a lot of reason for me to come down here. It's actually like one of the worst ones that exists in terms of the access points. Don't like it very much. Oh boy. Don't mind me, just grabbing your items before they disappear. Ow. You jerks. I wanted to just bring you guys in one big circle, and you didn't want me to do that. Okay. Is that everybody? My access point cleared up again? Good.
Machine life forms eliminated. Access point returned to functioning status.
Bunker to 2B. The signal from the access point just came back online. Good job.
I have some information about that, Commander.
Go on.
The access point went offline because machine life forms were jamming it.
Which means they know that facility is one of our network terminals.
Yeah, but that's not all. While they knew it was connected to our network, they didn't try to destroy it. It's almost like they were trying to lay a trap.
Damn. They're getting smarter by the day. Thank you. I'll be sure to share this with the Council of Humanity on the moon.
Understood.
No, thank you. I like how she's at least free to admit, oh, they're getting intelligent. Crap. She didn't try to go, machines can't think, you're being ridiculous. What kind of things are hidden down here in the flooded city? Oh yeah! I should try seeing if I can fish for Pod B. She said the sea is where you might find one deserted. So I should try that out. I'm just waiting for something to actually bite. We're seeing it go down, which means there are things here. I'm assuming, at least. It's not bombing on its own, that's for sure, because sometimes it just sits there for like a good 5 seconds with nothing happening to it. Come on, nibble harder! Okay, look. If you're not going to do that,
I will
throw it further out. I am an amazing combat model and also a patient fisher. I will sit here until we get our rewards. Yep, there you go.
Report. Success.
just
lake.
Another carp machine. Fine. All right. Let's go fish in the sea for a bit. I'm curious about that. Damn it. I'm holding B, but it doesn't actually look like I can fish from this distance. No. So when she says the sea, either that's a red herring or there's a different location that technically has access to the sea. I don't know, though. This is one of those moments where I probably should have bought the fishing spot HUD upgrade. I can always still do it. It just seemed kind of like a waste. But now I'm considering things. All right, well, with fucking that fishing failure out of the way, let us make our way towards the amusement park to wrap up a couple more things. Hello, Jean-Paul fangirl.
Did you give my gift to Master Jean-Paul? I must know what he said.
Well, he said it was a mere trifle.
Such insight, such truth. He sees to the core of things in a way others cannot. I shall follow you for the rest of my days, Master Jean-Paul.
That's a long time. Oh, it's ridiculous.
This is exhausting. He doesn't care at all about anyone but himself. And yet his followers just keep talking about how great he is. What's the point of all this? And what's he even getting out of it?
Maybe you should ask him.
Yeah, you know what? I guess we should. But first, we have to get a photograph of this place. Or get the
this
general
coordinates. This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
All right, amusement park photo recorded. I feel like out of all of them, this one should be the most obvious as to where it is. The other ones are like, oh, look around the desert. This one, you can't miss it. It's got an eternal amount of fireworks going on there, I guess. Is there a quest sitting at the front of this place? Hello.
Hello, hello. Welcome to the amusement park. Here's your stamp card. If you collect all the stamps, you'll win a free prize.
Stamp card. Neat.
You'll find the stamps inside the amusement park. Make sure to search high and low. And just between you and me, I hear that the prizes are more than just free. They're deluxe. Off you go then. Good luck and have fun.
Oh no. How the hell do we do stamp collecting? I just want to talk to this guy so he can give me a free item.
Accept my love!
Thank you for the trap bracelet! Alright.
Stamp discovered.
Oh!
It is advisable to recover as many of these collectible items as possible. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
You mean stamp it?
Ha! The pod is too literal about things that it doesn't understand.
This is so sad. I guess you want a dumb stamp, huh? Fine. I'll stamp it with my tears.
Stamp. You're a machine. You don't create tears, so that's an odd one, but thank you. Oh, hello.
More silver ore. It never runs out.
This is pretty simple. I just have to chat it up with people.
Say, you want a stamp? Here, take it.
Alrighty, I guess. Thank you for the stamp. I'll be moving on now. I wonder if any of the, like, major enemies will respawn. You have the minor ones here.
What about the tank? Will that come back?
We have to furiously search around for things. Okay. Ah, no. Here we go. This is the stamp.
Stamp discovered. Proposal. Imprint the stamp upon the card.
I will stamp the card at my own pace, pod. Slow your horses. Whoa. Ah! That's not what I wanted. That was just trippy. It follows the lay of the land! I still feel ripped off that I can't go to the stupid box right there. Hello.
Junk disappeared.
Yep, there's no more danger ahead. I blew it up because they were in the way. And also, it did seem like it would be a bad idea to let that tank just continue to exist. Yeah, it was just shooting confetti and stuff. But what happens if the machines turned and instead of shooting confetti, they started shooting actual, like, cannon shots and things like that? That would just be a poor idea to let that go. Although I'm sure it probably would have just stayed here forever. Okay. Try to find the stamp for this region, but this one's a little bit more on the hidden side? Is this it back here? Get the fudge, man. I want my stamps. I want my collectibles because I want myself a deluxe reward. Something that's not just free, but amazing. Especially after we put the effort into it. Maybe it's up here at the roller coaster. Here we go.
Stamp discovered. Proposal.
All right.
Imprint the stamp upon the card.
Now we take the roller coaster and probably get attacked along the way up. Let's rumble! By nines! Ah, there, already made it. Look how ridiculous the pod looks spinning around like that. It's got a mind of its own! You know, with the amount of dented plates we keep on fighting, I could have helped out the sister robots. It's like, oh, I have like 50 of those in my inventory. You didn't have to go out to the desert at all. Come back. The gears are stuck in the front. That's a ripoff. I wonder if the sound actually is influenced by the fireworks. Well, I mean, in terms of the sound display at the top right. I have actually no idea what the point of this is. It's just kind of extra information. It's not like we can sneak in this game. I can slowly walk at things, but it probably won't care. So it's like a fluff HUD item. Oh! Shit. It just led me all the way back here. Which is exactly what a roller coaster is supposed to do. Crap. I don't know if I was supposed to jump off somewhere? But I guess what I'm supposed to do is go through the front gate. Alright. Where's the stamp?
Are you hiding the stamp, little one?
Let's be happy together. Together! Oh, what fun! Oh, what fun! Mother? Throw down your weapons, surrender to love! Hey, hey!
The machines are hiding stamps from me. I will have my reward. Even if there will be machine blood.
Who the hell are you? What the fuck?
Revved up machine! Yahoo! Stamps! 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 One stamp coming up! Oh yeah, I love stamps. Let's do this thing!
Hey, alright. Yeah, thank you, I guess, for the stamp. Weirdo. Why, hello there.
The world is hilarious. A stamp? Sure, I'll stamp whatever you want.
Alright, thanks. The world is hilarious, especially with all the death and carnage and gross misunderstandings of everything. It's lovely. Whoa. Please tell me they're just doing a show. Oh, thank God. Jesus Christ.
Juliet, Juliet, wherefore art thou, Juliet?
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, which one of thou art Romeo?
Oh my God, they have more than one Juliet. Romeo, what's going on?
Juliet, Juliet, I am not overly sure.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, then let us call thy numbers.
Juliet, Juliet, then I shall take thy life.
Die, Romeo, thou stupid asshole!
You stupid asshole!
I shall make thee taste the dirt!
I like this version of Romeo and Juliet. Oh my God. It seems like the Romeos are losing out. Oh. I'll tear the shit out of you!
Be gone from this world forever, wench.
Meet thy double-rated man.
Pisseth off.
Pisseth off, I love this. And the Juliet wins. Self-destructs! Oh my God! Do you make new Romeos and Juliets?
Well, I suppose this marks the end of our production of Romeos and Juliets. Please watch your step as you exit. If you'd like to have your card stamped, please come this way.
I want like 10 stamps for sitting through that. What do they think about that? I came all the way here from the village to see this play everyone's been talking about. I haven't been this deeply moved by anything before. I'm gonna go home and tell all my friends. Are your friends the pacifists? The ones who wouldn't want violence? So this is a piece of literature from the old world. I believe it speaks of the cruelty of mankind. I suppose that's not technically wrong.
So we started out with three Romeos and three Juliets, and now there are none. Wait, it's all starting to make sense now!
Bravo! Truly a most spectacular performance! Oh, Juliet, oh, Juliet, just thinking of you makes my core all warm and fuzzy.
And what about the last guy?
This play doesn't make any sense at all.
The one guy like, I don't get it! What's the point of it? Thank you for the stamp!
You've already received the stamp for this attraction.
Okay. That was fun. What else is here? Is there supposed to be another stamp? Oh God. Alright. I guess there's a stamp at the top portion of this area? Shoot. I might actually have to like ride the roller coaster again. But this time more effectively get off of it. And not just focus down on shooting everything. Thank you for all the items and XP, everybody. A nature-loving android heard a girl laughing merrily in the free skies. Yeah, crazily laughing about being beautiful. Did I talk to this one? Yeah, okay, I did. Just making sure. Maybe there's a way around? Go upstairs? Nope, not from here.
Darn it.
Actually, you know what? No. There was that underground portion of the area.
Maybe that's where we get the other stamp. Okay. Let's try it out.
Just in case there's trouble ahead. We have our charge attacks. Shit.
Stamp discovered inside enemy body. Proposal: destroy the enemy and imprint the stamp upon the card.
We're surrounded.
Easy for you to say.
Oh god. They're durable! They're all durable! Oh no! There's so many! What the fuck are they? They're vomiting on us! I'll have you know I don't approve of this. Okay, you know what? We're swapping bots. Because at the very least, with my other pod, we have a black hole attack that we could use. 9S is having a bad time. But we're making progress! Things are happening! It helps that I have life drain pretty much. What the hell is going on? That's why this entire basement exists. Not because anything super crazy happens here in regards to the story, but so we can get freaked out by, like, zombie machines. Woo! Look at all my HP come back! I don't even fucking know what's going on anymore. In terms of, like, where I am. I mean, I can see myself, but where the hell's 9S? Is he still hiding somewhere? Yeah, I think we're actually on the same... Yeah, we're in the general same area. Okay. Give me that stamp. What the fuck? You're welcome, I guess, but now you're also dead, so have fun with that. Okay, now we still have this big old TV here. Maybe there will be something down here at some point. We got an intriguing thing, though. I want to check that out. We got a plug-in ship called Vengeance 6. What is that about? Defense? Support? Vengeance 6. 35% of chance that all damage taken is dealt back to the enemy. Huh. That's... Okay, cool. Although, I don't think I would take that over, like, anything else, really. Did you see that? I saw a body pass by the screen. Like a glowing... Yorha... body. Either that was a player and their body was just like superpositioned somewhere else, or I have no idea what's happening here. I wonder what the controls are like with the mouse and keyboard. Weird is, I guess, the somewhat of the answer. Oh, shift doesn't run, it shoots. So what's the sprint button? QERCF. Yeah, I'm good. I'll just move this back down to the bottom. Okay, so we should just need one more step and we'll be good. Oh, I wanted to say, did it just get a lot brighter out here? No, not really.
Our eyes took a bit of time to adjust, but things are generally the same.
Ooh, but things respond. This place is a good source of random money objects. Trap bracelets. Things like that. Ah, this creepy fuck. Lovely chokers, that kind of stuff.
Have fun.
I'm trying.
I only need one more stamp.
Hello.
Back off, asshole! We machines are alive! You got that? You should die! All of you should die! And this goddamn stamp should die too!
Oh, he just gives it to me.
This goddamn stamp should die too!
I thought he was gonna have fight us for a second. I was ready to throw down. I'm surprised they didn't try and make that a voice character. I would have loved to have heard the most professional voice actor just yell that out.
This goddamn stamp should die too!
Alright, we're probably gonna get like a shit reward, but whatever.
Hey, you got all the stamps! Great job! Did you enjoy your time here? Or maybe not? Well, it doesn't really matter, though I'm sure you realize that by now. Whether or not you enjoy something simply depends on your own heart.
That is a very true statement, I suppose.
This place is but a mirror that reflects one's true self back at them.
Okay, that's going a little far.
Anyway, here you go. One deluxe prize coming up. Come again anytime.
Oh. We actually got some pretty decent things, bro. 5 broken circuits, large recovery, precious earring, and a fast cooldown +3 chip. And 5,000 G. That's pretty decent. I was expecting to get, like, copper ore, 50 experience. Thanks, come back again. That would have been a little bit more on the frustrating side. Okay. What's over here? Oh, that's the parade mission.
They'll be fine.
Let's head over to the Pascal Village since we have a few things that we need to do over there.